Alright, we're back with some more Smash Bros. I'm not gonna jump into quick play right away, cause the only thing I'm gonna focus on this video is getting that new Evil Ryu spirit. I also missed two spirit events, so I'm just gonna monitor those, and if those happen to come back, then I will take part in getting those spirits as well. 35th anniversary. There you go, Street Fighter. I'm just gonna use the character I'm gonna use for some of my next few quick play videos, so Donkey Kong it is. Obviously, it might take a little bit. Unless if there's a specific time frame I don't know about. That shouldn't be the case right now. Wait. I was just trying to come up with the most ridiculous way of killing him. I was honestly hoping I would miss because I don't need this anyway. I'm gonna go ahead and beat this one and then I wanna see something. Uh-oh, this is bad. That's the opposite of what I wanted. Oh, I guess I gotta get rid of those. I got nothing to prove. God damn it, I used the wrong Dan. Honestly, I could just die three times and it would honestly go that much faster. But I at least want to make a try, seem like I'm putting in an effort. Now I know what you're thinking. Using this spirit is very stupid in a stamina battle. You would be correct. But look at that, I won. Let's go, baby. There it is.
Oh no.
You know what? No. No. I promised myself I wasn't gonna do that. But they're right there. Nope, not going to. That's gonna be for their own video. I need to go all in. More stamina. And auto heal. Alright. Let's do this. That's honestly fine. That's fine. This is not fine. This is still not fine. Okay. I'm just gonna try this and see if it works? Question mark? That does not do as much as I would want it to. No, 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 no. Shit. At least tell me I have some rematches, right? I got plenty of rematches. I'm good. This is what I need. Maybe. Question mark. I still don't know. Oh, come on. Now explain to me how that's fair. This is clearly not fair. Gah! What's the strategy to beating this fucking Ryu? I can use this all I want. I don't give a shit. But if I use that, I won't have the auto heal. Armor Knight. Is there a way you can just leave me alone for a little bit? Let me attack for a minute, please, for the love of God. Somewhere. All I'm looking for is to get remotely close. No, 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 no. No! Ugh, that was close. Ugh. I thought this was gonna be easy. This is way more annoying than online. Looks like my theory has been proven wrong. Oh, come on! You can't just deny my... Okay, now that was just simply unfair. Come on! My God. I didn't mean to jump. I mean, I meant the... I'm not trying to jump, obviously. I'm not. You can go to hell for all I care. No! Stop jumping just because I press up. Yes! Shit! Normally I can do those easier on my first try. I don't care. I did what I had to do. I am done. First, this. Almost got rid of that by accident. Thank God I didn't. These are spears I already have. Yes. Now we level up. I want to look at something real quick. The shop. Nope, not gonna cave. I have willpower. All right. Oh. Oh yeah, those are all the Kingdom Hearts spears I have. Now I'm missing these two for Sora. And as you can see, I'm missing these three from this from that spirit event and these three from a different spirit event, but I promise I'll get those eventually. But for now, at least we have this.
Whew.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll probably get back to uploading quick play videos by Wednesday, I think. Yeah, Wednesday. So I will see you all next time. Peace out. And take care.